It's generally safe to say that nearly every bike has a purpose-driven design in one fashion or another, and general purpose qualifies as a purpose, but adventure bikes are generally a bit more constrained, even niche in their capabilities. The Enduro moniker implies both on-road and off-road capabilities with its roots in that popular racing style that saw what was essentially dirt bikes with dual-purpose tires and street-legal lighting competing on tracks. Courses that were part dirt and part street, kind of like the modern supermotard races. To that end, these bikes start out on a set of the dirt-pasted placed rims long favored by off-road riders. Fork guards protect the swept area of the inverted forks to protect the seals from the grit and dust with a foolish front fender, bird's beak fairing and fly screen to protect the rider. While the base model carries a full-height windshield, the Pro is cut down to provide some coverage while preventing loss of forward visibility due to mud and bug contamination. Slanted LED headlights lend the visage an angry bird look with cornering lights and handguard mount turn signals. The Pro protects the proffered sides of the fairing with a steel pipe cage, not for if you drop it. But when, and let's face it, if you use the thing as it's intended, you're gonna drop it eventually,